and ask for forgiveness. Or make a pact to never speak that word again. Yes, you are my friend.